Thank you. That was a Fanfare for the Third Planet by Richard Saucedo. And we have had just a great day today, and I hope you enjoy listening to our work today as we've had doing that work. The next piece we're going to play is a suite based on the three primary colors. We're only going to do two of those colors. We're going to do yellow, and we're going to do red, which is the first and third movement of primary colors by James Curnow.
Jazz pieces for you. Get the cameras ready. This is good footage for later.